Good morning, children. Welcome to day 5 class of EBS. The lesson 4, Meet My Sweet Family. Okay, children. Now, yesterday I told about the role of family members. Yes or no? And we have seen about the grandfather, what help he will do in the family. About the mother. Yes, grandparents. About the mother. And about the father, we have learned what responsibilities they do. Yes or no? Now, today, we are going to deal with elder brother or sister. Responsibilities of elder brother or sister. What is the role of them in the family? Understood? If you are a bigger and you have a small sister, then you are elder. Bigger one is called elder. And the younger one is called as smaller. Okay? So, now here we have elder brother or sister responsibilities. The role in the family. Okay? Now here, helps the younger brother or sister in doing the school work. If you have a big sister or a big brother, what they will do? They will help you to learn the things. Yes or no? They will help you in drawing. They will help you in the school homework. Yes or no? Yes? Sometimes you will fight. But most of the time, you will be like good friends. Yes or no? So like that. See, the elder brother or elder sister will help the younger brother or younger sister, small children. Okay, they help them to do the homework, school work, means homework. And keeping their toys back after playing. After playing, you don't, small children don't know how to keep the things back in the proper place. So, then who will help? The elder brother and the elder sister will help them to keep the toys. They'll teach you how to keep the toys in proper place after playing. Yes or no? How to arrange your room. Yes or no? How to arrange your things. How to write neatly. All these things are taught by the elder brother and elder sister. If you have no elder brother and no elder sister, then your mommy and daddy will teach you or grandparents will teach you. Yes or no? So, if you have the elder brother and elder sister, they'll teach you all this. Okay? By helping elderly people. Elderly people means the grandparents. If they are not feeling well or if they want any work to be done, the elder sister and elder brother will help them also. Elderly people. Okay. And what else they will do? Young ones can help by keeping their room neat and clean. Now you are small children. How you can help in the family? By keeping your things neat and clean. After playing the toys, you should not leave there. You should keep them back in the proper place. Then you are helping mummy in a different way. Yes or no? Like that only. After seeing the TV, you should off it with the remote. And you should keep the remote in the proper place. You should not throw it on the bed or in the sofa or somewhere. Okay? If you keep like that, mummy will have the reduce of the work. She need not come and arrange again in the drawing room. Yes or no? So, like that, you can also help your mummy. Yes, and what else? They can clean their, to keep their room clean. You can keep your room clean. Understood? They help grandparents in gardening. Some grandparents will have the gardening work also. That time you can also help. The elder brother or elder sister or you can help them also. Yes, bringing the water, bringing the seeds. Yes or no? Pouring the water for the plants. Like that help you can do for the grandparents and all elderly people. They also help their mother in the kitchen. The elder sister and the elder brother will help the mother in the kitchen also. Mommy will say bring, wash the vegetables, then the bigger sister and bigger brother, they will wash and bring. Yes or no? Arrange the vegetables in the fridge, in the vegetable basket. They will do whatever mommy says. Filling of water bottles, they will do that also. Yes or no? That is small, small helps for the mother. Understood? So they help the elder brother and elder sister also help like that. Next, they are the brothers and sisters are called siblings. I told no? The brothers and sisters. The brothers and sisters are called as siblings. You have your brothers and sisters. Yes or no? They are called as siblings. What are they called as? The brothers and sisters are called as siblings. Understood? And sometimes, though they may fight, but they love together and help each other. Yes or no? But they always are best friends. They are all best friends. Now we understood how the elder brother and elder sister will help the smaller children. Yes, they help in this way by helping them to do the homework. Sometimes they help the elderly people, sometimes they help the mother in the kitchen, sometimes they help the younger children how to draw and how to keep their things neatly. All these things are taught by the elderly brother or sister. Understood? Now have you understood the lesson, children? What is the lesson name? Meet my family. What we have learned? Meet my sweet family. What we have learned in the family lesson? Family means what? Parents and children together make a family. Who are the parents here? Very good. Mother and father are called as parents. And I told how there are small families and the big families also. So how many types of families we have seen in this lesson? Very good. We have seen three types of families. Small family, large family, and another one is joint family. Yes or no? What do you mean by small family? Father, mother and children is called as a small family. Yes, they all live together in a small family, and small family is called a happy family. Yes, and what do you mean by large family? Big family. Yes, now in the big family or large family, who will live? Parents, grandparents and many children, more than two children. Yes or no? So it is called as a large family. Understood? And I told there will be one name, common name for all the family members of one house. What is that called as? Very good. Surname. Yes? Surname is the common name for all the family members. Yes? Now, what is the very big family? Very good. Joint family. In a joint family, who will live? The grandparents, parents, uncles, aunts, cousins. Yes, all these live together, all the members live together and called as a joint family. And in a joint family also, for all family members, they have the surname, same surname. And how they live in the joint family? They all help together, share their work and live together. They respect each other. Yes or no? They love each other. Okay. And children also enjoy a lot in the joint family. Yes. How, why they enjoy? Because they have lots of children, cousins and all siblings. They can play together and enjoy. They have lots of fun in the joint family. Yes or no? Okay. Next, what part we have learned? Role of family members. Now, how the grandparents will help, how the mother will help, how the father will help and how the elderly brother or sister will help, we have learned in this lesson. Yes or no, children? Now, here we have a glossary in page 31. See there? That is the quick sum. Now I have reviewed everything. Now glossary, relatives. Relatives means members of a family. Your uncles, aunts, they live far from the house also. They are called as relatives. Understood? Family, people who live with you in your house is called as a family. What do you mean by family? People who live with you in your house is called as a family. And surroundings, the area and the things around us. The area and the things around us is called as surroundings. Understood? It's called as surroundings. Understood the lesson, children? Very good. Thank you. Have a nice day.